everybody, it's your girl Matt Givens back with another video. So as y'all can see by that title, today your girl will be reacting to the official music video of R&B Shit by J.I. featuring A Boogie with the Hoodie. Now I ain't even gonna lie to you, your girl loves some J.I. Now I know y'all probably haven't even seen me reacting to him on my channel, but that's because I have, and I'm pretty sure that that video got blocked worldwide. But I ain't gonna lie, y'all, he is a great lit artist, and just by him collabing with A Boogie, come on now, I already know that this song's gonna be smooth, it's gonna be a banger, it's going to be a vibe, y'all. I'm extremely excited, so let's go. Peep my nephew's action figure. Here we go.
Got me on some R&B shit. Eyes closed, moving like I never see shit. Rubbing on my waist, oh, we fucking got you seasick. Know I love it when we fucking, I be speechless. Hey. Cancel appointments just so I can have you waiting on it. You to write it like you put a down payment. Cause I know he was so wrong to you. And I ain't trying to make no song for you, but you.
Y'all, but y'all is sleeping on this man. Y'all is sleeping on this man. I swear, he's probably like one of the most underrated artists out right now. Yo, he is talented. Like, this man is a whole vibe, like lyrically everything. Like, yo, I'm already in love with the song. It just started. Like, I already know. Come on now.
Gotta stop fucking on Lena. Fell in love with Christina. Fuck with both of those bitches, but they don't bust it like Nina. It's about to hit up Selena. Cause you made me wait so long for you. I only keep you company, don't tell your friends you fucking me. Harassing all my bitches, trying to make them feel uncomfortably. You bring up what I did, but you can't bring up what you done for me. You should tell me what's so wrong with you. And I wish I could freeze time, so we could travel to the past and we could rewind. And I wish I could freeze time. I put an OAP on your ass for the meantime.
Hey.
Yeah, we could travel to the past. I could fuck you in the 20s. We gon' have rich sex. Show you how to make this money. You like bringing up the past, so I find it kind of funny. I'ma take you back in time so I can teach you how to love me. Oh. And I ain't trying to make it on your block list. I'm the one who put you in Dior cause you was shoplift.
Hey, yo, come on now. Come on now. Y'all cannot tell me. Y'all can't tell me this man is unmatched. Like, come on, for real. Like, lyrically, his songs are so smooth and they're relatable and it's just lit. Like, I don't know. I just love when he just, I don't know, y'all. It's just something about him. I don't know.
Woo. I'm not ashamed to say the love we have is toxic. Just another ghetto love story with a plot twist.
Woo.
We should get attached with no strings for the night. I remember when you used to be my fling for the night. When you with him, I pray you don't do those things that I like. Yeah. She got me on some R&B shit. Travel to the past just to take you out your cleavage. I can show you how to live life for the weekend on some freak shit. I wish I could freeze time so we could travel to the past and we could rewind. And I wish I could freeze time. I'm putting an AP on your ass for the meantime.
Yeah.
That's if you feeling like you need time. Cause lately I've been feeling like you really need time.
Yeah. Y'all already know that A Boogie is gonna go crazy. Come on now, you already know this song is set up perfectly for an A Boogie verse. Like, you already, I already know. If I know, then I know y'all know, so come on.
Lately I've been feeling like we really.
You know I don't trust bitches, yeah. And niggas ain't getting no money, they just got it for the meantime. I ain't no fucking role model. My favorite rapper was a drug dealer, probably why I sold dimes. Don't show no love, my nigga. Love it get you killed, that's why I show love so different. My wrist covered in BBs. And I don't even think they know what BB means, yeah. Lately I've been feeling like I need time, see. Never out with someone else and that she need mine, yeah. Talking about her body, can I know that she lying? Whatever she tell you, multiply by 3 times. But I squeeze it and I leave it in life, even though I leave. I bust down and face and that's high freeze time. And they make it up like Maybelline.
Make it up like Maybelline.
I put your ass in the mirror, took you out of them Levi's. And I
bulletproof to me back, you only see blinds. Took your ass to Eliante, your diamonds don't need light. If you finesse me more than once, then I must be blind. But I was only 16, I was like my first time. She like homie hold like 17, but I still keep on in the head, so I got 18 inside. And my young niggas don't fight. Always keep one night right by my side, but on your free time. I can push a nutty on your waist, but can I please have some me time? Free time, put a new AP on your ass for the meantime. As if you're feeling like you.
With the banger. Y'all, now I already knew that this was gonna be a banger just before the song started, because come on now, y'all know how J.I. is. Like, he's just a smooth artist for real. And as soon as I saw A Boogie's name, I said, yeah, this is gonna be a vibe. I have to listen to this. And by the title of the song, I said, yeah, I knew they gonna go crazy with this one. And they did. I feel like this was a great song, honestly, y'all. I don't know what it is about J.I., but I really do love him as an artist. I swear, like, give him, like, I don't even want to say give him a year, because I swear people are just sleeping on him right now. Y'all gonna wake up soon, because the man is talented for real. Like, so I say give him, by next year, at least, like, it's gonna be crazy. His fan base is gonna be crazy. It already is, but y'all be sleeping on him still. I don't know why. But the man is talented. He's lit. This was a great song. Lyrically, he's a great artist. Like, I really do love his lyrics. I love his songs. I have nothing bad to say. A Boogie is a great artist as well. I honestly feel like I haven't heard a new song by A Boogie in a long time, so it was great listening to them, y'all. This was a great collaboration. I would honestly love to see them collaborate again, so comment down below and let me know if you guys know any other songs by A Boogie or J.I. that you think your girl should listen to, because I would love to check it out. And if you are a J.I. fan, please let your girl know some more information about him, because I'm really just now, like, kind of starting to get into him more and more. So let me know where he's from, how long has he been making music, like, whatever your favorite song is by him, comment down below and let your girl know so that I can check it out. But before y'all leave, if you like this video, can you please give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and press the notification bell so you guys know when my next video is out. I appreciate you guys, and I love you guys so much. All the love and support you guys have been giving me literally means the world to me, and I cannot thank you guys enough. I hope everybody has an absolutely amazing day. Keep being great, keep being original, keep being true to being you. I love you, I appreciate you, and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow. Bye.